Hi, my name is Kevin Boehm. I'm the driver of the number 9 TCA Honda Civic Type R. So last year in 2020, it was my first year in the SRO TC America series, and I got the pleasure of driving one of these TCA Honda Civic SIs from HPD. After a lot of grueling efforts through all the COVID struggles, we were able to put together enough wins and good finishes to win the championship. We were able to put a package together to race one of these TC Type Rs from HPD this year. There's a lot of similarities and a lot of differences between these two cars. I forgot how heavy these hoods are. So taking a closer look with the TCA Honda Civic SI from HPD, when we look under the hood, you see a lot of familiar parts that you will on a road-going Civic SI. The powertrain is completely stock. The engine mounts are a little bit upgraded just to make sure the engine's held in place when we're driving the car really aggressively over the curbs and kind of sometimes maybe taking some liberties with track limits. The suspension, you can see some camber plates on the top here, and that's to add some adjustability to the suspension so that you can dial the car in at every track that we go to. All the interior's been removed, and in its place is a lot of safety equipment. You have window nets, you have seats, you have a 6-point harness, you have this roll cage. All these things are required to go racing, but they come in the car pre-installed. You don't have to do any of this work yourself. The brakes are a little bit bigger, and there's a fixed caliper on there. And that's really to give you the confidence to attack a lot of the brake zones at some of the fastest tracks in the US. So in addition to the bigger brakes, there's also upgraded ducting to get some fresh air to those brakes to keep them cool while you're on track. So now let's take a closer look at the Honda Civic TC Type R from HPD. So the K20C1 engine comes in the TC Type R and also a road-going Type R, but it's not the only place that you can experience this engine. Thanks to HPD's crate engine package, you can put this engine in whatever that you want. So your imagination is the limit. So one of the key modifications to the Type R TC car is this big wing. It's really important to have the car really stable in some of the high speed turns, and this wing really gets it done. The Type R TC car actually uses mostly stock brake components. The key thing is that the Type R as a road car actually has such good brakes that they don't need to be upgraded for a race car.
From the moment we got these cars, we have had zero mechanical issues. So that's a testament to Honda's OEM side and HPD, everything that they do to these cars.
Out here in TC America, we have a lot of manufacturers that we're up against. We can tell the Honda Civic is great at any track it goes to. From high to low speed corners, elevation change, you name it. Even in mixed weather conditions, the front wheel drive is perfect.
So Honda is a really great car company that has a lot of pedigree in the racing world. And it just so happens that these 10th gen Civics, they are really well-rounded car, they handle well, they stop well, and they have plenty of power for the competition that they're up against. And it just makes sense to have a car that's so well-rounded to make the jump into a series like SRO and TC America.